The Brian Hall Memorial Foundation is honored once again to have the privilege of recognizing high school soccer players in the state of South Dakota. In 1986, Brian Hall received a Division I scholarship to play soccer at the University of Connecticut, where he would start as the Huskies goalkeeper until he suffered a career-ending knee injury. We present this award not only to remember our lost son, brother, and friend, but to keep his spirit alive. Brian had a love for family, friends, and soccer, and an incredible zest for life. In December 2006, during a mountain climbing expedition with two friends in Mount Hood, Oregon, Brian and another climber, desperate to find medical attention, left their third climber in an overwhelming snow and windstorm, and unfortunately, all three climbers perished. Even though Brian is gone, his spirit and love for the game is shared by all of us here tonight. In reading the comments made by the coach, this player embodies the same values as Brian did. The award is called the Spirit of One, because Brian was such a genuine person that when he was with you, he had one primary concern, you. The recipient of the award is a student athlete that embodies the same attributes of Brian and the attributes that Brian admired. The Brian Hall Memorial Foundation is very proud to name Trevor Shrivers from Custer as the 2011 Spirit Award winner.